salute the ones who die, the ones that give their lives so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love, like our chicken fried and cold.